Jason Dumonte from Regatta News. Ang una ko pong tanong, sir, ano po sa update natin sa kalsada sa Samar? Kasi marami na pong nagpa-bash online dahil sa lubak-lubak na kalsada. And nandun po kami last time sa Sinigdan District. Dito on us, palapang fun. And yung maintenance fund na binigay daw ng signal officer niya for maintenance is just only 13 million. Way back 2021, ang kanilang maintenance fund is 54 million. Bakit medyo bumabago na medyo kailangan ng Samar ng maintenance?
Thank you. No? This has long been a predicament of not only you but all of us. No? Lalo na dito sa nagpa-apply this group from Tacloban to Samar, no? Going to Northern Samar. For almost, I think, 5 years na, since na, ganito po yung nagiging history of what happened to the maintenance fund. 5 years, naalala ko pa yung road users.